Loading is a hot topic on this weight loss system. With CR500, we teach all of our new people that step one is loading or gorging phase. It's 2 days long, and you're going to eat 7 to 12,000 calories a day. That's right, 7 to 12,000 calories a day. Some people get really excited about this. Others, it really scares them to death. Why do we do it? Well, the philosophy behind it is simple as this. When you have excess weight on your body, it could be that little pudgy around the middle, on the hips. It could be the cellulite, the lumpy, bumpy surface fat. It's fat we believe the body was never intended to store in the first place. What we also believe is happening is that your body is decreasing its normal and structural fat reserve, the fat your body needs for energy and to support your muscles, organs, and tissues. If you don't do the loading phase correctly or choose not to load, my personal experience with the over 5,000 people I've helped personally on this program is you tend to lose about half the weight. You struggle, you're hungry, you're miserable, and you're cranky. So from my opinion, is loading important? Absolutely crucial. It is your first step to this program. Please, if you don't understand loading, get back with your weight loss coach. Help them explain to you what it is and why it's so important, or to fill in the gaps that you have. But whatever you do, congratulations on your choice to start this journey and enter your loading phase full force. Make sure you get it done.